So, in collaboration with local NGO and local government, Pure Earth is proud to empower this woman, to provide training to these woman miners to be able to apply mercury-free technique. But we also connected them with local jewelers who is willing to pay 20% higher price than market price. So this motivates these women miners to keep continuing adopting the mercury-free gold and produce mercury-free gold that this jeweler won from the ASGM. So we have been working with artisanal and small-scale gold mining and mercury issues in Indonesia since 2009 until present. And we have been working with the government in national and sub-national level. And now we are working more with these women miners because we know that they are capable to do so. And by empowering this woman, we are not helping only for them to earn more money for their family, but we also help them to stay away from mercury hazard, not only for themselves, but also for contaminate the environment or human health.